had such plans for this world. Our Earth, so mercifully cleansed by the meteor they named Apophis. We had such plans, all thwarted by one man, Nicholas Rain. With the push of a button, our future was ended. The Arks emerged. The Eco-Pods came tumbling down, all premature, pouring life back into the barren lands, starting the cycle of life anew, as we had planned to do with our own species. Our plans were thwarted by the naive and arrogant masses. The cleansing of our weakened species was hindered. Our aid selfishly refused. They chose their own pitiful existence over the future of the breed. Such hubris. They thought us defeated. We let them believe us defeated. But we moved underground. We watched their petty squabbles, their meaningless turf wars, their childish attempts at order from chaos, and we grew strong. Our science, our expertise, all aligned, all with one sole purpose: the surgical culling of the weak. Man reborn! We tear down the defenses. We take their compounds. We take the Arks. We raise their settlements and townships to the ground. Tonight marks the beginning of the cleansing. Tonight marks the rebirth of the Authority!
On out there.
Nothing good. Better gear up and move out.
It's go time, right? What is it?
Come on, Walker. We gotta get out there. Grab your gear.
Closest thing I ever had to family. We grew up here in Vineland, raised by her drill sergeant of a mother. Me? I'm an orphan. I don't have a mother.
But there's plenty more where that came from. I'm telling you, this is the big one.
All right. Let's go fucking get some.
Yeah!
We're on our way.
We got Lily too.
Where has he been
warn the other settlements. They gotta know.
I guess this is big then.
Just snapped it on the comm box. This is the biggest attack I've ever seen. I'm serious.
Then let's go. You're gonna go earn us a glory ribbon.
He's not gonna defib out of that.
Get me, Armor Walker. This is no time for games. Shit. Mom's gonna skin you alive, messing with Ranger gear.
Still got a lot of Jersey in it.
Yeah, but it's our only shot.
Oh, yeah! This is even better than I thought!
clear.
Hold on. Walker's inbound.
Crowley, decorated war hero, ranger, and role model. Especially for Lily. She took me in when my parents died. The meanest mom this orphan wildcard never asked for.
Reporting for duty!
Come here! That's Jersey's arm.
Jersey. They killed him.
You're brave enough to put on his armor, you're brave enough to do his job.
What the fuck is that?
I've seen anything so big!
Makes an easy target.
He should be dead! General Cross?
I want the first, Janice. Kill everything else.
General Cross, the evil leader of the evil authority. Our own boogeyman. A bedtime story for naughty kids like me. I don't know if Prowley has lost it or if it's really true. Do you know this, though? If it is, I'm not gonna stand for it.
Son of a-
Stand down! That's a direct order!
Watch out!
But for you, I'll make an exception. For old times, Alina. After all, your uselessness is what once spared my life.
Let's see if we can jumpstart this. Clear!
Wait! Wait! For fuck's sake! Oh, I was conscious!
Yeah, you were. But your shiny new armor needed a jolt.
So this is it, then. This is all that's left?
Just over 20 survivors. We're still digging out the ruins.
I saw Prowley. It was General Cross.
He killed her. He killed him.
I don't know. But we gotta stop. Personal wring the neck of that goddamn wrinkled bastard.
I never really believed the stories. That the Authority would return.
Well, they did. We've got to do something about it.
Mom knew what to do. The Rangers knew.
They kept their files, the logs. They kept them in the Presidio.
The Ranger CP? You nuts? Only Rangers can go in there.
Look at me, Lily. I'm the only Ranger left.
Holy shit. You really are.
Got something for me in here, Prowley.
This is Presidio Security Protocol. State your name, rank, and business.
Wall Rat Unit, Corporal Walker. I'm here to find information about Ranger Unit Sergeant Erwina Prowley.
Processing. Security.
hope for the best.
Huh? There goes nothing.
Welcome to the simulation chamber. In here, you will be able to gain proficiency in the use of your ARC weapons and any ID accessions. You have successfully installed ID accession dash. With the dash accession, you will be able to evade incoming threats and become harder to hit. Again, please. And again. Good work. A simulation will allow you to train in the use of your dash accession to evade enemy fire.
To oblivion, huh, Anne Prowley? Well then, I guess it's all up to me now.
Lily, there are three people I need to find. John Marshall, Dr. Kvasir, and Lusum Hagar. They're all part of a Project Dagger designed to stop the Authority.
That's a pretty tall order.
Yeah, your mother is no nonsense. Even from the afterlife.
Too soon, Walker.
Sorry, Lily. But, hey, I'm ready to trek out into the wasteland.
I think I got just the thing. Come see me.
You're the one that's supposed to stop shit like this! Where were you?
Better keep that CAC in check.
Give you a gun, parade around with that damn thing, and go look at me! Oh yeah, I'm a badass! But when it really comes down to it, you don't check!
One more word.
What? You swear you'll kill me like you kill all those invaders?
I've got lots of ideas for projects, and with your help, we can get them off the ground. They're gonna be key to your survival out there. So, let's get you your ride.
To go. There are more projects here that would benefit the two of us. You need to beef yourself up, and I need to get Vineland into some semblance of order. If you're lucky, your Three Dagger Project contacts will offer you a similar deal, because you sure need to get tough to take on the Authority.
Thanks for the tip. All right, we're heading out.
It's a big bad world out there, so be careful. And don't go messing people over. You're a Ranger now. You better act like it. Oh, and John Marshall in Gun Barrel is your closest dagger. You might want to start there. And be careful. We need you.
I'll hold the fort, Walker. You just do what you gotta do.
Adios.